follow this rhyme. Follow this rhyme with your mind. I woke up into a dream. A dream that was more real than it seemed. With no animation or green screen. Human beings need special specs provided by special requests to see the spectacular special effects. If you could see what I saw or hear what I heard, your ears would not need to hear the sound of my words. My thoughts follow my feelings, that is how I think. The skeptics are really convinced their feelings are exempt. What is the point of thought if you cannot control the result? What is it worth, if anything at all? Where do we exist from? What do we exist from? We were intelligently designed to be a resource. How can there be free will without the freedom to feel? We pursue an illusion that isn't real. P12 psychics taking red pills to produce thrills, then predicting a coin toss 100 times to prove skill. Telekinetic, electrogenetic, psionic weapon with extrasensory perception of precognitive method. That's why I can rhyme with consistency. Indisputable evidence, repeatable on the street or in a studio session. I am sorry if you feel I am refusing your questions. That's not my intention. My mind is in a higher dimension. Mention at these levels I have much higher attention. Ascension into a level of rhyme defined as divine intervention. My intent to present the most intensive lung splitting tongue twisting sentence ever historically recorded to present. But that is not the point of this lesson. I will continue this poetic expression. You must listen to make the connection. I will slow down, now take a deep breath, and try to get with the flow now. This is it, back to the beginning when the Milky Way first started spinning. Sound was the only thing living, the universe was singing, signals were pinging. Life began to emerge from one light blinking, the sound stabilized it. The color spectrum was immediately divided by levels of brightness. The speed of the spin began rising, gravity was created and forever affected by this. And thus the elements were created in a cradle, smashing against one another like balls on a pool table. We like to label so we give things names. I shook your hand and told you mine was germane. In my dream, I was hoisted into a plane with a space age frame by a giant gantry crane. My code name was Spitballs. T-minus 2 seconds to lift off. Let me tell you what Canibus saw. I saw a world in deluge, fighting over fossil fuels and food like a bunch of goddamn fools.